Hey yo, it's Basic Eyefield and welcome to another video. Animes. Style of Japanese film and television animation typically aim at adults as well as children. And there's also a Chinese animation that copying Japanese animation. And I think that's good for all anime fans like me.
China!
When I was a child, I thought that anime is better than cartoons. But when I'm growing up, I realized that anime is better than everything. Hops. It's not only for the anime fans, it's also for everyone. Some people say anime is a waste of time. No, my friend. Anime is not a waste of time. It will taught you something if you apply it in real life, okay? I'll give you a list of anime that will teach something on the screen. Or if not in screen, it will be in the link in the description. Or in the description. I will just have to advise you to watch this alone. Warning. And don't worry, this is all appropriate for all audiences.
The following program is rated G.
Let's begin with the anime that I've been crazy of. The first anime that I've been crazy is One Piece. And One Piece has now 800 plus episodes. And I'm on the latest episode of One Piece right now. Naruto, Fairy Tail, Code Geass, Full Metal Alchemist are the first anime who has episode of crazy 100 and up. Anime are so wide. There's a lot of anime that is good depend on their genre. And every genre has one amazing anime. Just like in sport, Slam Dunk, Romance, Your Name, Ichi, High School DxD. On action, My Hero Academia, Fantasy, Re:Zero, and there's so many more.